Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play RimWorld. We're in Alpha 13 in our colony of, well, Grizzly's Hope right now. Thought I'd start on this guy over here to see that he's going to be eaten this episode. And he's kind of down here in our southwest corner, but not too far away from the colony. So he might provide some entertainment for us. Let's see, where's Michael? So, in between episodes, I sat here and stared at this for a while and started coming up with some ideas. The biggest danger we have to infestations is where we mined out. This used to be, you can kind of see where, well, right through here was a natural cutout. This is dirt right here. And so we ran a wall across the end of it and mined a little deeper in all the way around. So the perimeter has the potential of a bug infestation. The danger of an infestation here is, you know, I can burn them out, but I'm going to lose everything in our storage. So if we can get the storage to somewhere that wasn't a mountain at one time, which I'm thinking is like right here. So if we could get a miscellaneous orbital trade beacon sized space kind of right in here. Then I'm trying to remember if there was, I've seen this right here. Did we mine? Yeah, there's natural stone right there. So we did mine this area as well. So I think it's got to be there. That way it's safe. It'll never have to be burnt out. We could instead put more bedrooms down here. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 5. We got 11 peoples now. 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 bedrooms down here made of stone. 10, 11 in a hallway gets... Although we're going to need some larger ones for doubles, aren't we? Didn't think about that. Maybe for temporary, this is the... we'll call it the master bedroom suite here. And it's definitely in the zone of potential bugs. So double walled. Okay, so that's a big bedroom there. And two more bedrooms. Okay, an aisle or a hallway somewhere in here. And a couple more bedrooms and we are set. That's the idea. And then tear these out, putting a wall up in here, making this kind of, I've played around with the stone flooring, taking out two rows here, surrounded this by marble with the limestone in between, get a two-tone area, put a big dining table right in here. The span from this wall to this wall is small enough that we don't need this post anymore. So we can take that out, take this one out, and kind of rework this thing. There's enough queued up right now to keep them busy before tearing any of this out. So I'm not going to deal with that just yet. Before I get it going, though, I did something over here. We've got some potatoes that they will not cook with. A couple episodes back, these guys are sitting right over here, all ready to be cooked with, and Rabbit would walk in here and grab 5 potatoes and go back and cook. He would not touch them. I think it's because of the 37 out of 100. I think they are conscious of these things being ready to rot, you know, being in very poor condition. So rather than waste space in our refrigerator for it, I set up another stockpile over here. That's basically the same settings as this one, except it's hit points of 0 to 40. So anything 40 and less are going to be taken out and dumped into here. Whereas over here, we're going to maintain 41 to 100. So the good quality food goes here, the bad quality just gets tossed out, animals can have it, or it'll rot away. And that's what Kathra and Klaus are in the middle of doing right now. They've just walked through here, grabbed some food, and took it away. So that's going to leave space in our freezer for the better quality stuff. So I wanted to show you that before they did it, because otherwise I'd be over here talking about the rest of it and never even notice it. But I want Klaus to go and pick up, where's the closest one, a piece of slag, and Kathra, if Ronnie's not available. Ronnie is available, so we'll grab Ronnie because she's got a faster running speed. Okay, Ronnie, you grab another one of these, and that will finish off our dumping zone right here, and everything else, I believe, is filled. Yeah, everything we've asked them to. So we've got our obstacles in here now for the next round of enemies, which I don't know when, but I'm guessing it's going to be soon. It's been a while since we've been actually attacked by anybody. We had the poison ship here, but haven't had a faction come after us, and you know, most of them want us. So, all right. So, what else? What's actually being dropped out here? So, 38 of 100, 19 of 100, and 35 of 100. So, all the things that Rabbit would not cook with. Meals are looking great. Don't have to worry about that. A lot of construction to do, but most of it is granite. And a group of travelers are passing by. We'll go see them. Most of it's granite. There's no question mark. Okay. And we only have none. We have no granite left. Unless that's it right there. That's granite. We have 20 blocks of granite. Well, now we have 40. Or whatever Dwayne is dropping off. I moved this stockpile over to here. And whoever's on hall will clear a walkway here. I put concrete pathways in here to speed people up. And I took an old note from Cathra saying, you know, if you put daylilies out in there, they're going to be a lot happier. And it'll make it look good, too. So I put some daylily fields in here. And did I do any others? Little by little, we'll get a few of those scattered here and there around. Pause. One other issue. I think it was Klaus in the notes, in the comments, that had mentioned that maybe it's not the smartest idea to put this back where it was before, because it kind of blew up and lit everything on fire before, and, you know, that's a good idea. So let's cancel that one. I do want to use it, though. I would like to have two or three mortars firing incendiary bombs and dropping them in the whole area around a siege. Light it all on fire. It's considered their home zone for the siegers. And they will stop all they're doing to go put out the fires while we're heading up here to snipe them. So it's a great distraction to have. And it's one of the few uses for the mortars that actually works. We just haven't had a good opportunity to try it. So where do we put another one of those? I can turn this back on now that we're not going to accidentally start building that. I'm thinking, instead of trying to squeeze another one into here, this is pretty tight. I'm thinking about putting it in here somewhere. I have a corner there we can stick it in. Somewhere where if it blows up, it's not going to hurt anything. Over here, it could damage a door. It could be right out in the center, though. So it doesn't damage a wall either. Okay, I like that. So security, incendiary. Right there. Silver, steel, plasteel, and uranium. That will go with steel. And I guess that's about as centered as we're going to get right there. Okay, we'll do that. Reworked this airlock a little bit, compacted it in, straightened up the walls, take out the stone walls, or the original rock walls, and put stone blocks in there. Get this guy built. The idea of separating off these two rooms so that this can have all the production benches, which I'm sure are not considered very pretty. Actually, they don't really have a rating. I thought that they would be distracting, but really they're just it's just the dirt that's showing up. So this stone bench right here, I got a negative 2 there, but that's the conduit underneath. So this isn't actually harming anything to have it in here. Didn't expect that. I thought it would be a negative there. But it doesn't really work. Well, it will work, because we're going to move the dining room to right here. And possibly dining here and a pool table there. We'll see how this really works out. Where are we? We're 11th of summer. Wonder if we want to get rid of this temporarily. I mean, put another one in somewhere else. I think so. Deconstruct that one. All right, Michael is doing a great job of pulling all of the rock out of there. Structure, granite wall, let's fill that in. And once that is built, we can take this guy out. I don't want to get ahead of myself. And we need to take this out all the way to here, but I don't want to do it until we have built this. But we can't really build it because we really need to get more of the blocks cut. So I'm thinking most of them are going to be sleeping now. It's 4 in the morning. Actually, a lot of them are up awfully late for 4 in the morning. What have I got set up here? All right, very minimally. Let them do what they want to do. Okay. There's an advantage to forcing them to sleep at a certain time. It allows you to have everybody up all at once, except for the night owls. So you can do more projects with lots of people. All right, we started off with a bear. He's still sleeping. He's getting hungrier. We have 2 more of them. You are fine. You're satisfied. Probably enough for a whole episode. You will also be eating. Probably alpaca. We'll see. I was looking over here at blood that's on the ground. Blood of hare. What's the red right there? No, it's not. And there was more. Blood of hare. These are all the different places the bears have eaten. Blood of squirrel. What I don't want is blood of Michael. But he, unless I specifically tell him... He's sleeping by now? Where is he by now? I hear tapping. There you are. Unless I specifically tell him, I have a feeling that... in fact, maybe I will tell him. And he's got to rest soon. Alright, we'll just let him go here. Tomorrow, we'll send him out to get some more steel going. And by then, both these bears, I hope, will have eaten. Okay, you're taking these out, which is going to grant us some granite. You're going to go there. And that's done. We're going to take out, actually, these two, but not until this is done. So, with that much granite exposed, where is Rokes? He's sleeping. And he just got there, right? No, he's available, or able. Let's have him do that. Then grab all of the largest pile of granite available and bring it all out there and start filling in this corner. Then he's going to go grab a meal and then start his day. Where are you? Let's get all of these guys set to haul. In fact, there'd be some more in here most likely, or at least it will be soon. Okay. So, I'm looking down at my list right now while you guys are staring at that. What else is there to talk about? Remove the mortar. Turn off the battery bank. It's right. These guys are charged. Well, they were. Today, let's remember, with these guys fully charged, hey, there's our flowers, to turn off one or the other. Doesn't really matter which. They're both equal. Yeah, okay. Storage into bedrooms, yes. I did put in a blueprint for an additional orbital beacon. Right here? Right there. So that while this transition is happening, we can move this stockpile a little bit deeper in. And in fact, I even go a little bit further. Ah, this one needs to be critical. Storage. Critical, okay. One colonist is idle. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Tear it apart. What? You? Already. Okay. Nope, 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 nope. Stop. Yeah, they're not too smart, are they? Cancel. All right, you're probably quite frustrated, aren't you? Okay, we'll get back to that one later. And I don't... Well, I could. Tell you what, I'm going to cancel that one. And structure, wall, put that one back in. So they can get to that. They can get to that diagonally. Okay, that should accomplish the goal. Alright. That was Flash. Eating, Nettie. Okay, so 5. Move kitchen out of the mountain. I was thinking, if we had an infestation, I didn't want to lose all of our storage, and I didn't want to lose all of our food. But Cathra reminded me that we can freeze them out of here. So it wouldn't hurt to have an additional cooler in here that we could spur of the moment, set it down to negative 40 and just let them chill. Is that that? No. Question is, how do we do it? If I punched one in there, I think it'll still consider this a sealed wall if that space is still there. We can set one in, but not turn it on, and then we can take this one out, and it'll path out and around. I think that'll work. Let's mine that one out. Michael is sleeping. Klaus is able to, and he is hauling. All right. We'll haul as far as right there. Now, can you please mine this? I may have to stay here and make you get finished. Because you're not set to mining. No, you did it. Okay. So let's put in temperature and E. It will not let me until that's out. Darn. How do we deal with that? I guess we just micromanage it and we get it done. You, mine, Klaus is over here. I need you to put those down. Take that out. The roof is open right here, so we can't accidentally get cooked in here with all this heat coming out of this. Right now, temperature is going to be outside temperature, right? Unroofed, 78 degrees. Okay. So, pause, cooler, right there. And let's get you to haul the stone, or the iron to it. You found some over there. It won't be enough. In fact, you'd only found, well, you found 49. What's it take? It takes 90. Okay, let's have you, since you got the good run speed, go find another 31 or whatever that is. 41. Now, who's got a good build speed? Where is Rokes? Rokes went back over here to try to lock himself back in again. Huh. You are... He's building this, but that was the closest as the crow flies stone. Even though it's one heck of a walk. Mm-hmm. Well, you're making the trip anyway. Tell you what. Rokes, you come and construct this. Brand, who's hauling granite blocks. Well, he's hauling 73. He can only carry 75. So there's no point in having him go out and get more. So in that case, well, we'll let Klaus do all this. Then we'll send him, unless Ronnie's around. Don't, there you are. And you're busy getting rid of bad potatoes. Tell you what, you come and get these, because you got a great run speed. And that'll keep everybody else from having to repeat that trip. This guy... Potatoes, 37 of 100. So we're finally getting rid of all the bad stuff. We'll see if that's enough. I guess it's kind of acting like anything below 50% is bad. We'll have to wait and see about that. And I wonder if we're going to attract wildlife over here by doing this. I'd be curious to see. All right, Michael is sleeping. So I won't have him do any hauling yet. How did our grizzlies do? Any fresh blood marks? Here we go. You need, did eat, probably hair. Okay. Ah, you are fine. It was this one, right? And that one's fine too. So I think we're good for the rest of the episode. Don't have to worry about them. I set Cathra for cleaning. And she is doing it. Let's work on... Yeah, let's get over here to the center. And then she'll work the next job closest. And she works her way around. Otherwise, everyone's doing what they need to be doing. Any new animals on the map? Any muffalos or anything? Oh, ho, ho! There they are. All right. Right in amongst all the boomalopes. Before I say hunt them, so we have a bunch of wild boars too. Any cougars down here? I don't see any predators at all. Nope, I'd say this corner's safe. Let's check up in here. Alpaca. And down here, just the bear. Okay, let's go buffalo hunting. Let's hunt these guys. And, well, now we'll wait on those. The buffalo is going to be more than enough meat and fur to satisfy us and to fill this freezer. This is the animal area. Trader from Gray Mouse Cambrer. Trade caravan. Okay, so jump two. They're coming in from over here. They've got camels. Ooh, and they've got huskies. Ooh, I like that. And we still have a lot of wood out here rotting away. Boy, we do. Even though we have a lot of us set to haul, there's still not enough of us to do all the other jobs and actually get that hauling done. Colonist needs treatment. I was just a... Okay, well, first of all, I was just about to say, how wide are we here? And is there a chance of a roof falling in on Michael? And just as I thought that, this hit. But I see we have a post here and a post here. So we're already good. We can span 10 or 11. I think it's 11. So, Rabbit has... What's happening here? Rabbit is carrying something. Health. Plague. Rabbit's got the plague. And he's rescuing Selma from a turtle. Oh, RimWorld. And so, Klaus. Klaus has the plague? Oh, come on. He just keeps getting beat up more and more. Jump two. He's over here. Why do you have the plague? Oh, that's Rabbit. Jump two. Okay, I didn't click on him. Try that again. You were in this area. There we go. So you've got fibrous mechanitis, mild pain, and you got the plague untreated. Man, can we pick on somebody else? Okay, so Rabbit is going to haul in Selma, and then he needs Michael to treat him. Michael, at least, is still in the base, so that's doable. And again, nothing's going to fall on him, so he's fine. Okay. So Klaus most likely has already escaped. There he is. He is heading to the only medical bed that we've got. All right. I need a builder. Let's get a bed built. And I need Rokes to do it, so it's a good quality bed. Rokes, I sent you... I did not. You're just doing your own things right now. You were trying to build walls at one point. I sent you to build this, and we are up and running. So real quick, temperature indoors 43, outdoors 86, indoors 72. So we're cooling back down again. Where are you set to? You, let's see, 70. Let's take you down to 32, and you... down to 20. What's going to happen here is we're going to use 200 watts. But as it is satisfied, it's going to idle down to 20 watts. So one of them is going to be working all the time, and then one of them is only going to kick in when we have a problem. So that's how your second or any additional heaters or coolers could be used if you choose to. I wanted Rokes. Let's find him. Rokes, there you are. You're over here, and you are building granite wall. I need a hospital bed, and I need it done with the highest quality that you can do, and only you can do that. So, Klaus is there. Let's get... You know, let's just have Rabbit heal, treat, Klaus. And let's set Rabbit also to health, to the herbal medicines, because they're going to be using an awful lot of them up. I don't think there's much of a difference between herbal and the better medicine for something like treating a disease. It's most likely just a yes or a no that accepted the treatment. But Michael, you can work on Selma. Treat Selma. And Selma is what? Right ear was cut off long ago. Right eye, jaw, all kinds of bites. And a cracked jaw. Wow. RimWorld tortoises. Man, they are dangerous beasts. So, if Rabbit will take care of Klaus, Klaus will get up and leave. Rabbit will take his place in that same bed. That's my thoughts. And I want to see that happen, but... Okay, you are doing what? Hauling wood to bed. Okay. I want to see what Ronnie's up to. That's Eric. Okay. Work. Hunt. Eric is hunt first and then research, which means most of the time he's researching. Ronnie is hunt and then haul, which means most of the time haul. That works out good. And you're going to get up close, finish him off. That's really odd. Why'd you change your mind? That was really strange. Where's Ronnie? Selma's no longer incapable of walking. Good. So, Michael did a great job over there? No. She's healing on her own just enough to be able to walk. That's what that means. Michael's still on his way. Rabbit is consuming a fine meal because Klaus is going to sleep away. He is. Klaus, you go get a fine meal. Rabbit, you can use this hospital bed. And Michael is just working on Selma. Then I'll have her, or have him, go and treat Rabbit. Keep thinking Selma's a her. Health. Watch this. Where did Ronnie go, by the way? That's Nettie. Rokes. Ronnie. Well, we'll hear... Rokes, finish that bed. Okay. Health. Selma. Health. Get in there. Rabbit needs... Who else has got doctoring turned on? Michael and Ronnie. All right, I see that Klaus has a little bit of skill. He should be in the area. So set him to a 4, so he's capable. And then Klaus. Klaus's bedroom is there. He's not sleeping. Rokes. Twain. Spirit. All right, where are you at? Klaus. There you are. You are hauling kibble to stockpile 9. Why? What is stockpile 9? It's not that one. Why are you bringing kibble to here from up in there? Okay, kibble. Oh, you went and just topped off and you're bringing the extra back. I see. All right, we'll let you do that. And as soon as you're done, you can feed Rabbit while Rabbit is waiting for Michael to treat him. Okay. Klaus, give Rabbit a meal. Michael, you cannot treat him while Klaus is doing that. Is that what I'm getting? Wooden bed is reserved by Klaus. Yep, only one treatment at a time, apparently. So, feed. As soon as feeding is done, Rabbit takes care of all of us whenever we're sick, so we're going to take care of him. Okay, treat Rabbit. And then Rabbit will be up and running again. So I'm going to need Michael to be a little higher up on doctoring for a while, aren't I? I think so. Doctor, you are a 7. Actually, really good. I think I will do that. I mean, by most standards of this game, 7 is pretty good. If you start off with a doctor with a 7, you're doing great. Ronnie is a 4. So he's been getting a lot of practice. Alright, we'll leave him as a 2, which means that'll be his first job when Rabbit needs his help again. Otherwise, Rabbit will most likely take over anybody else. Okay, we've got these guys waiting for us. Bran is over here wanting to butcher. If I tell you to do this right now, you'll probably drop that inside. So let's go talk to Busto. Well, this is now part of the freezer. temperature, yep, 35, 36. All right, let's go talk to Busto. We need gold, bad. What have we got? Actually, we have a... Wow, we got a lot to choose from here. Okay, let's work through this. What do we want to get rid of? Jade is only worth 3-something, so not worth mining it to sell it. They have plasteel to sell us. 160 silver's worth. We have 868 to work with. They have 11. So we could sell them a lot of stuff. Let's work through what we have to sell. Okay, our animals are here. They have dromedaries. Is that what we're calling a camel? That must be a dromedary. Okay, because I'm not seeing the word camel in here. So they have dromedaries to sell us. What is the benefit of that? Adopted to survive in arid environments. These are adapted. These distant cousins of the horse can go weeks without water. That's not going to help us much. Is there any way to find out what they're capable of being trained to do? I don't think there is. They have records? I never noticed this. Time spent in all of the different places. Interesting. Alright, close you. We don't want those. Do we want huskies? I'm kind of thinking we do. Can we afford huskies? Let's assume that we can. Let's get one pair. Youngest male is right there. Alright, so we're 530 so far against us. What do we have to sell? We have wargs that we can't train because they're too wild. Interesting. Huskies have a wildness of 0, so they're extremely trainable. Wargs have a wildness of 80. No pop-up. Really? I've had a pop-up before on what? Huh. So minimum handling skill of 6 to do an 80. Is that what this is trying to tell me? Okay, let's go back to the husky. Minimum handling skill of 0. Anybody can do it. Interesting. Do we sell off the wargs? What are they worth? Selma. There's Remy. Worth 168. Selma, worth 41. Not going to get much for them. I'm going to maintain the advantage of having them, so I'm not going to do that. These count. They're in stockpiles. Let's sell those off. I'm hoping that... Ah, they're up here. All right, we'll sell all those. All of these. That's probably another batch of them. Okay. Those are probably all the rotten ones. These should go away. If they're full batches... Yeah, there's a whole bunch in there. That's 3, 4, 5, 6 stacks. Or 5 stacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stacks. Okay, that gets rid of the rotten ones. Well, there's another way to get rid of them. I didn't think about that. Components, chicken, eggs... Unfertilized, we have none. We only have fertilized eggs. Okay, and we want to turn these into chickens. What else can we get rid of? I'm not seeing a whole lot we can sell, unfortunately. So wood of different qualities, how long they sat out and rotted. Really, there isn't much more to sell. We have a bunch more of the better quality herbal medicine, meaning that these have not sat outside and rotted as much as these have. No, I'm not seeing anything else to sell, so we're actually going to lose here. Did they have gold? They did not. They do have plasteel. We do have enough plasteel now to do what we need to do, so I don't need to buy it because I'm forced to, though that is a pretty good price. But that's going to leave us with only 300 and something, and that's getting a little bit risky. So do we do the huskies or not? It would really help if we can get them trained to haul. So I'm going to say we do. All right, so let's accept. Pause. What did we drop? We only dropped huskies. Now, we didn't buy anything else. So there's nothing to haul in. All right. And just noticing these stones, but they're not in the way. We can leave them there. So what were we doing before? I don't know. We were getting everybody healed up. Selma, Rabbit, who's just going to sleep it off now. Meals are still fine. He can take the night off. Okay. So we got the kitchen situated. We're back to 26 degrees. We got the ability to cool it off really fast now, if we need to. And we are still dumping hot air out of these guys to the atmosphere. Okay. Not much construction happening, because they're focusing on other things. And that's fine. Okay. So, Rokes is sleeping, Eric's sleeping, Nettie and Brand. Ronnie's hauling. Good. And this one's just sitting out here rotting. It's been out there for a while. Dwayne, stone cutting, but he needs one more granite block. And there's one hiding down there. Michael's working away at this. Again, can't harm anything by dropping ceilings. So we're good here. We could eliminate the storage in this area. That will help. And these will eventually all get hauled away. For that matter, well, eventually, we'll eliminate the stuff in the hallway here, too. No raids. Let's turn this off. Nobody has attacked us yet. This is turned off. I found one in between episodes that was attached to something that shouldn't have been, so I reconnected it. You can do that by this guy, reconnect. You see a little poof where it tries to attach. So it just attached to live power. Do it again, it poofed over here, now it's attaching to the switched circuit. And I added another leg to that to give us some redundant power. So we're coming out of the switch and going up and grabbing turrets, 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 and dying. If this blows up, we lose these turrets. If this blows up, we lose all the turrets. So I went ahead and made a circle. Just a matter of getting that done. And again, too many jobs queued up for them to be able to choose what to do. I could tell Nettie to just do this. It probably wouldn't be a bad idea. These bedrooms are not critical. But for some reason, they're just gravitating toward them. They want to do this. It'll be nice if we got these outer ones done. Then we can lay out the rest of this and be finished. That's right, Michael. Pause. Needs. You're good for a while. Can I get you to make some more steel? Components 39, so we don't need to go there. Gets right down into here. Why don't you do that? And I'll need to babysit you till you get there. Make sure it actually happens. It's been a long time since it rained, huh? Was that a grizzly bear? No, that was probably a turtle. Or a Selma. That's a turtle. Okay, Michael is... Pause. There, he's still making it. Let's have you come out and do this again. Right there. Where are we at? 40 minutes into this episode. Wow, the time flies. You, needs are fine. You, well, not too fine, but you're fine for the night. Michael is continuing right there. That should get you there. Okay. Are we good for a while? Visitors. Group from Grey Mouse Cambrere. Jump to location. We do have a trader in there. That'll probably finish this episode off. Got some steel over here. Some steel over here and there. Where is that compared to that? Still a long way away. All the close steel's gone. Nettie. Sewing area. Yeah, their sleep schedules are all messed up right now. Klaus is hauling these in. Great. Don't know how much longer I have with the benefit of his disease that makes him run fast. Ah, you've got the order to get rid of... What are you doing? No, you're watching the sunrise. I thought you were carrying something. Guess we can set this door. Structure. Granite door here, and wooden door here, vent here. This got built. Breakdown, steel improvised turret. Okay, I'll lock this one open. Which turret? All right, that's... I believe we have repair set as a one on Roke, so he will get to that one immediately. You want to always have at least one person set with repair as their highest priority. Because if it's always after construction, then you can see right here, nothing would ever get repaired. So always have one person with their repair set higher. Now, how have we been doing over here with hunting? Eric is bringing in another one. I haven't seen Ronnie hunt yet. And that's really odd. Playing horseshoes. Got our trade over here. Needs, your joy is fine. Colonist needs treatment, okay. And you're hauling. Okay, we got something messed up here. Ronnie, your haul is 2, but your hunt is 2. Do you not have a weapon? You don't have a weapon, because we gave someone else your charge rifle. That's right. All right, let's give you the sniper. We'll do that one. All right, who's hurt? Klaus. Just needs his plague treated. Okay. So that was awfully soon. Where's Rabbit? You're still here. Plague minor. Okay. So we could treat you faster. Excellent bed. Medical. Get it done quicker if we just leave you in there. I wonder if we should do that with Klaus. He'll probably go there on his own as soon as he's done eating. What was that last thing? Trade caravan are leaving. That's fine. Consuming a fine meal, then you should track to the other hospital bed. You did not. Let's just do that. And while we're doing that, Brand is here. Come. Could wait for him to get closer, but I will probably forget, so we'll just trigger that one right now. Alright, Klaus Rokes is in here waking everybody up. All those red Z's. Medical. I was going to say, Michael is going to get the order to come and treat Klaus soon, but he is already back, had his meal, and he's mining granite over here. Let's get him to treat Klaus. And that way we'll continue to increase his medical skills. Pretty soon we'll get a full full skilled doctor out of them. Okay, what do we have here? Foods that are worth almost nothing. Just that. Curious. Rice, will you tell me the condition? Hit points? You will not. Just max hit points, not these hit points. Darn. Okay. But I'm assuming that we're fine there. So really, we're... hay? I wonder if there's some hay that's bad. Only 9 cents versus 23 cents. I don't know that the animals are going to be picky, though. But they're only giving us this stuff to sell. We have a... they have a... okay. We have this. We got nothing to sell. Iguana eggs. Fertilized iguana eggs. If all goes well, it should hatch into a baby iguana. It can be eaten raw, but it's much better cooked. Market value 25. Really? Clothes. Chicken eggs. Market value 7. So iguanas are worth a lot more. Oh, I don't want to take that down lower, though. And what's the chance I'm going to get a male and female if I buy two? I think we're not going to venture into the stock market of iguana eggs. So I guess this is a no. I got nothing to sell and nothing to buy. All right, cancel. Now, was I in the middle of something? I know I never turned off the power, did I? Because I was going to do it when they charged up. 8 in the morning. What's the chance I'll remember to turn it off this time? I would love to see 100% charge in these guys, though. So, 100% charge is probably 1,000. Rain? It's raining. Interesting. Do we want to hunt some boomalopes while it's raining? And did Ronnie ever get her rifle? Eric is on his way down. Ronnie, don't see you there. Were you already down here? You were already down here. And one shot, and boom. Got the job done. We'll leave the boomalopes alone. We may still be able to tame them. Our best tamer is, though, down with the plague. So Klaus is sleeping. He may get over his plague much faster. Miner, immunity 52%. Rabbit, who has his miner in 49%. Yet Klaus was out running around and Rabbit wasn't. I wonder why that is. He may have already had medicine in his system from the other disease. Maybe the two interacted with each other. So Vapa, if you're watching, well, you're running Alpha 15, I'm running Alpha 13, so there may be a difference. But, see, I come down here and hunt Muffalo all the time, and I've never had to worry about it. So that was quite a rare event in your game, where one shot, and boy, do they have a party in your base. Vapa's over here. Health is good, needs are fine. He's having a blast creating sculptures. And what have you been making lately? I set this up to make them, and nothing has been made. So you're still working on this one, which had 1,200 work to do at the beginning of the episode, and you're at 500 left. So you are roughly 2 episodes per sculpture at your skill level. Right there, at a 5 out of 20. Okay. So we'll just leave you alone, get you better at what you're doing. Because when you get good at what you're doing, we're going to be able to sell these things for a lot of money. And there's so many things still waiting to be done. Wow. It's not like nobody's idle, though. Everyone's working away. Ronnie is heading back. Rokes is looking for steel. And... you, let's see how much you get. Incendiary mortar. So you're going to get all 75. You brought 2? No. Let's go haul some steel. Let's get as much of this as possible. Ah, all this stuff needs to go in. So all the steel you can carry. 75. That's more like it. Now, should we do some... They're leaving. That's fine. Some forced labor. Health. I think so. Let's get some more of this wood in. This stuff right here. Now, Ronnie, if you've made it in with your last hunt, your haul yet. Vapa is there doing some growing. Ronnie's on her way in, so Nettie's the other choice. Nettie. Sleeping. Okay. So that won't help. But there's so many things out on the outskirts I want hauled in. This did get done, except for one. Let's get someone to bring in one more. Probably Ronnie, though Eric could. Eric is hunting, that's right. Oh, and the day is over, and we need to turn off one of these. I remembered. Designate power, a toggle. Okay, Ronnie, I want you, pause, to bring in this guy. Alright, little by little. Once that door is in, we'll tear this out. No. We'll tear that out. What was that? Vapa has named Alpaca 1 Snookums after being nuzzled. Alright, where's Vapa? Snookums. Snookums is right there. Now, Snookums, are you... You're not actually... Let's see, let's go this way. Animals... We have Snookum's name, but Snookum's is not bonded. Okay. Now, Snookum's needs to be... Nope, that's fine. Chickens are in there. Booms are in there. Everybody else is unrestricted. Okay. Unrestricted. Now, let me think about that. Animals. Animal zone. That's indoors. Home. No traps is where they're supposed to be. Oh, that's right. So there is no unrestricted for the animals. It's no traps. Keeping them out of those pathways there. Out of the bedrooms. So that needs to be reworked. Out of those traps there. Out of the kitchen. That's right. What's my time like? 50-some minutes. We're going to have to call this one done soon. Been quite uneventful. I really expected an attack. But is giving us a chance to get this base built. Now, eventually Alpha 16 is going to be coming out. I know they're in the final testing phase right now. I really don't want to shut this one down just to dive into a new Alpha and a new base. That's still not going to get completed before Alpha 17 comes out. And just a pattern we'll never be able to get ahead of. So I'm probably going to just continue it until we build a ship and go. But I would like to build that ship soon to give us a legitimate ending to this series so that we can move on and see what some of the newer things are. But I need some gold. I can't do it without it. I've got all these exploratory tunnels in trying to see what's hiding in the mountains. And slowly but surely we're getting to them. We need lots of plasteel to build the ship. We're going to need an AI core. Which means we need to buy it or we need to deal with a ship that has dropped. I was confused by the poison ship. It was the psychic ship that drops one. And I think there's another one. I think there's three ships, if I recall. Those both of those were green. There is a one this color right here that drops. And it's also got an AI in there. So really it's the computer brain that runs a ship. So we need to take one of theirs or buy our own. Then we need to build that ship. And I want to set up an area to build the ship in, probably right here. But there's no point in queuing up more work when we still need to get all this done. So where is Rokes right now? Oh, you've got to be here somewhere. Okay. Work, Rokes. You don't have to be there somewhere. Okay? So you are bringing in 3 steel. Again. Oh, I wish there was a way to choose that they must always bring in a full load. In fact, go do this one instead. If you're going to come in, bring in all of it. Then you can go from there to whatever your job site is. But I would like for him... Actually, someone else can haul this. Then he will build it. So let's do that. Who's out here and available? Cathro has probably done a great job of cleaning everything up. Let's haul in all the granite that you can carry. And who else? That's right, we have dogs. Forgot about that. Animals. We have Norman and Dolly, the huskies. They're in the no-trap zone. Don't know if we have enough beds for them right now, but we need to get them trained. Dolly. Training. Yes. And haul. And rescue would be nice. But let's go with this first. And that was Dolly. Norman's over here. Training. Obedience. And then haul. And eventually rescue. Now, the wargs only need a skill level of 6. Rabbit has a skill level of... I'm just realizing he's still in bed. But character taming animals, 11. Selma has been set forever to be obedienced and for rescue. Yet it hasn't happened. Let's look at his work schedule again. Rabbit. First, he cooks. And then he grows. And then he handles. Okay, I think we have enough growers now. Let's get Handle as his first three. Starvation. And let's get him up. He has rested enough. Major Plague, he's 60%. Oh, Plague is major, and he's 60%. That's probably Rabbit there. So he is being affected by this a lot more than Klaus. Right? Klaus. There you are. Minor still. And 65% immune. Rabbit, who's been in bed the whole time. The plague is major. And he's still only 60% immune. Next treatment is in 10 hours, so he's been treated. Okay. We will let him do that. Brand, what is your cooking skill? I'm going to need a backup cook here soon. Cook, there you are. You're only a 4 still after all this time. Cathra, you're a 4 also. Not good numbers. 9 and 38. We're going to let this one run out. And... see if we can get Rabbit finished in time. Rabbit is going to he's desperately needing some joy. Then we're going to get him back into his hospital bed. You are a hospital bed. And a lamp over there would be a good idea. Furniture, lamp, right there. So how are we doing here? You are building my door. Thank you. With that, this can be torn down. And watching Rabbit, almost immediately. Whoa, that surprised me. There was a destruction reserved by Nettie. That's why. Okay. That they always do destruction first, or deconstruction. So, right there, thank you. And let's get that one done immediately. Nettie. You can build this granite wall. Which you really won't. You'll move the wood. Okay. Into the doorway. Alright, let's work on this a little bit better. Thank you. Let's build that granite wall. And then we've got to call this one done. But I want to seal this up. You'll bring enough for both, most likely. And maybe even down here. Yeah, okay, and just build... Well, okay, go ahead and drop them off. Good job, just build this one. And then we'll call this one done. Okay, so let's call this episode done. guys can take a look at everything we've got going on there. I'm going to immediately record another one, so I'll just continue. Your comments from this episode won't really be affecting gameplay for another couple of episodes. So I'm going to get two of these done. So I will catch you next time, folks. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.